Everybody's gone quiet.
Yes, we are waiting for the ceremony, Master.
So, David, do you have any topics? Maybe you want to talk a bit about the conference. How did you feel? What's your takeaway? How was your presentation?
Yes, so I was in conference in San Francisco last week. It was Bitcoin 2019 conference, if you want to search it online. There were a lot of presentation there. There were two stages. Even Edward Snowden was there virtually, so he spoke there in a video conference. And actually, he talked about privacy, so it was really connected to our software. But he didn't mention Wasabi, of course. So it was a great event. Just to mention something, a lot of contributors were invited. So basically, when there were no Q&A sessions at the end of the talks because it was so rapid, there were no time to make a Q&A. So for the first, they told me I will have 30 minutes to talk, but when I checked the schedule, I only had 20 minutes. So it was very, very rapid. They invited a lot of people, and who invited a lot of people? BTCmedia.org. That's a big magazine, or I don't know. Maybe you know more about them, Adam.
They are behind Bitcoin Magazine. That's something I know.
Yes. So they have a weekly magazine or something like that, and looks like they have money, so they. Organizing these kind of events, and I met with Aviv. It was a really nice experience. And Peter McCormick, he didn't have time, so we are not checking his laptop because he mentioned that he has a problem with Wasabi. I don't know if it is still not solved, I think. Okay, so these are the details, but the most important, everybody knows about Wasabi, really. So it has a big hype. Even the last people know something about Wasabi. So there was a big hype about Wasabi, really. And I get so much positive feedback from people that, oh, this nice software, I like it, and my favorite, and so it was a nice feeling.